Good morning!
Today, we are going to our 32-week appointment with our OB.
32 weeks?
So we have, we are going to schedule a C-section for about 39 and some days. So we have like 7 short weeks left. But hopefully if we go into labor before that, we could do like a trial of labor and see if we don't have to do a C-section.
Let's cross our fingers. So we're going to go in there and hopefully we can get a good date that we want. And we'll see you after.
Our 32-week appointment.
32?